Hi everybody, I'm Senior Director Carrie Barfoot from Scotland, Ontario, and I'm gonna share my top favorite products with you. So number one, by far, what my family could not live without is our Epicure multi-purpose steamer. This is like a magical meal maker. We use ours in the microwave because it makes quick, speedy meals, but it's also oven safe. We cook everything in here from pasta to quinoa, rice, veggies, a pound of hamburger, chicken, you name it. And at nighttime, we do up our popcorn in here in less than 5 minutes. The beautiful thing about this multi-purpose steamer is it also comes with this divider tray, so you could do multi-levels when you're cooking. But on its own, this little tray is like a little magical tray, and it dehydrates your food when you use it on its own in the microwave. So I like to slice up a potato really thin, put the potato on my tray, and season it up with my second favorite product, the Better Than Bacon seasoning. Put that seasoning on here on the potatoes, put it in the microwave for a few minutes, and you get these crunchy and delicious guilt-free potato chips. The Better Than Bacon, people always ask, is it really better than bacon? Well, nothing is better than real bacon in my eyes, but this comes pretty darn close, and what I love is it's a healthy option. It is a vegan-based bacon. It's made with a pinto bean. And they've also packed this full of nutritional yeast, which is full of B vitamins, which gives us energy. So it's like a shaker of bacon energy. Could anything be better than that? Now I've gone one step further and I put one of our Epicure ceramic grinders onto my Better Than Bacon jar. And that allows me to take those big chunks of bacon and grind them nice and fine when I'm making those potato chips. We also use the Better Than Bacon on potatoes, pasta, scrambled eggs, and we love putting it on our Caesar salad. Now, my third favorite product is our Power Up Protein. This is a vegan plant-based protein. It's got that delicious chocolate flavor, very clean ingredients, and each scoop of this is 20 grams of protein. I love it as a mom of three because I find my boys are always saying they're hungry, but if I can fill them with the right amount of protein at each meal, it helps eliminate them thinking they're hungry all the time. So not only do I make delicious smoothies with our protein, but this protein is heat stable. So I'll pack that protein into some Power Up pancakes, waffles, and you can even bake with it and put it into granola bars. I've even put it into our chocolate pudding to add that protein punch. The next product that my family by far goes through the most, I have to order this in caseloads, thank gosh I get a consultant discount, is our Epicure mac and cheese. This mac and cheese is so much cleaner and tastier than the store brand, and you can pronounce every ingredient that's in here. And the only thing fluorescent orange in this mac and cheese is the lettering on the package. Make it traditional style with noodles, add a splash of milk and butter, add your mac and cheese seasoning, and you've got ooey gooey delicious Epicure mac and cheese. And my last but not least, my fifth favorite product is a product that's been with me for 12 years of business. This is my 8-cup multi-purpose pot. Yes, I've had this for 12 years. It's stainless steel. It has a nice big thick base so things don't stick when you're cooking. It has a tempered glass lid so you can look at what's happening in there without constantly pulling the lid off. It has a spout for pouring. It has measurements from 1 to 8 cups inside, and it also has an ergonomically correct handle, which means it's super simple to pour and strain. Now look at the lid. It has 2 different size straining holes, big and small, so you can pour and strain those potatoes or those peas, and you're not gonna lose all your peas down the sink. So that is my fifth favorite product. Take care, everybody, and have a fantastic day.